return for Kings. As the half-time whistle is blown, the underdogs Quins widely written off ahead of this fixture against the side who have topped the table at the end of the regular season. They have trampled all before them. Harlequins leading at the break by 17 points to 11.
It is getting tasty in London Town, not just on the field of play, as they go into the dressing room.
Cauldron is about right. Chris Ashton raising the temperature right at the end of that first half by shouting out as Dick Evans went to convert the Mike Brown try. It caused the right old kerfuffle.